I actually, when I was thinking about asking questions, I went in full on like mode of
Yeah.
writing down. It was so weird. I just went into a journalist for a moment.
Love it. That was my sister. I asked her to do this and she came with her book and she's like, actually,
I literally have written it all down in like notes here. It's so funny. My little pen. All right. So, do you have like a theme in the album, or is it like wherever you, whatever you felt that day, you, that's what you wrote about, or did you base it around something?
It's definitely more like things I've gone through or things I've felt, and then things I haven't talked about, much less like sang about yet. And so, I mean, up until now, I just have an EP out and then singles. So there's so much left unsaid that I love in the album. So, yeah, I mean, it was that, and also just the evolution of like things I've gone through and like relationship stuff, and then more just like human, family, just people, things I've discovered about myself and about the people around me, and just honest things I've gone through.
It's mad because when I was writing my first album, I was like, had so much to say. And then writing the second one, I was like, I've said everything.
Totally, because you're like...
I have two more questions, right?
Okay.
One is about tour. And I wondered, one, what was your favorite thing about it? That's what I'm going to ask first.
Opening, I mean, I've never... Like, that was my first opening tour. So I just learned so much in general. I mean, because up until then, I'd only done like one other tour, which was headlining. And so I learned so much about talking to people that aren't necessarily there for you and performing in front of people that aren't there for you. And I think there was just like such a growth in me as like a human being and learning that. And it was just it was so challenging in the perfect way. And also just your show, like you have such a great energy on stage. And I think just seeing that every night was incredibly inspiring to see. So it was just an all around learning experience for me.
I think that people saw that in you as well, though. Like they loved you so much. Like they all came early. Like all the venues were filled because they wanted to see you as well. So I think they loved you so much. And then you came back and did a headline tour. Was that sick? Yeah.
It was so sick. I really enjoy doing Europe and UK. It just has such a good energy out there. I love it.
Yeah. All right. Next. This is my last question.
Okay.
I haven't done that well being a journalist, but I wonder if you've had these questions before, but do you have any features on the album that you're going to tell anyone, or...
The only feature... So because up until now, I've done so many like features and collaborations, which I've loved so much, I really wanted to like have the album be not filled with features. Everyone is my sister, so she's singing on a song.
Aww.
Her voice is crazy, so just her.
Yeah. Is it weird having a sister that can sing as well?
Honestly, it's been since I came out of the womb, that's just been such a musical family. Like my parents were a duo all growing up, and then literally since Maisie was born, we've just always been singing together. So it was never really like my thing or her thing. It was always just like this very family thing. So no, it's nice. And it's nice to have the freedom to do like on my own and doing it solo now, but then having her come back in and sing, and the song's about her, so it's cute. It's like a little full circle moment.
Yeah. It's really nice actually to like have that moment on the album as well, because people can just see that it's you, you know, like it's your life. It's not like music that you're making just to be in the charts or whatever. It's like you're doing it because you love it.
Yeah, that is exactly what this album was so like important to me to like get across, was it's just super personal, and everything I say in it is just as true as I know how to be. Thank you so much for doing this. You're
That's
awesome.
All right. It's so nice to see you and speak to you again.
And stay safe.
You too. Bye. You too.